if I'm managing elite male football players, I'm going to look at their hip abductor strength. I might look at their ratios. If I work with female players, I might not, because I might focus my resources on knee health.